I'm speaking to you from the future, from the end of the vlog. This starts out as a road review. If the camera picked it up well enough, it's probably a pretty time of day to ride. So anyway, enjoy the video.
But happy, rich but I'm broke, and the good Lord knows the reason. I'm just a cowpoke from Shire to Douglas. The ranges I know, 'cause I drift with the wind. No one cares where I go. Got a dime, Billy's old worn out jeans, so I'll stop eating steak, and I'll go back for beans. I'll pick up a 10 spot in Prescott, I know, riding the Bronx in the big rodeo. Springtime of Philly, all fine. I might spend all summer her on my mind. I'll never be branded and never be broke. I'm a carefree range rider, drifting cowpoke.
Complain, and you couldn't fight back. We're 35 pounds of Blackjack County Jack. And then one night when the sheriff was asleepin', he gathered all around him, slowly creeping. Heaven help me to forget the night in the cold, cold rain, when we beat him to death with 35 pounds of Blackjack County chain. Now the whip marks have all healed, and I am thankful that there's nothing but these scars around my ankles. But most of all, I'm glad no man will be a slave again to a black snake whip and 35 pounds of Blackjack County chain. To a black snake whip and 35 pounds of Blackjack County chain. Blackjack County chain.
Hasten to me, won't you take me to dwell with my mother and thee.
It was a cold and cruel evening, sneaking up on Speedy Creek. Found myself asleep in the snow. One or two odd reasons I ain't too proud to repeat. For now I'll say I had no place to go. It was a rustle and a humming, just a hauling down the street. I drew myself up from my sea bed. Painted on that shiny car, the letters RCMNP. I can feel a little aching in my head. And then out jumps this old boy about twice the size of me. He asked me for my name and where I dwell. And I just looked him in the eye and sang Blue Yodel Number 9. I didn't catch the reference, I could tell. Then the old familiar click and the handcuffs binding grip should've left me in the snow where I lay. He just laughed and touched his gun and turned to me. He said, "Son, I bet you don't own a damn thing, do you, mate?" Well, I got my help, John B. Stetson. Got a bottle full of baby's bluebird wine. And I left my stash somewhere down in Preston, along with 13 silver dollars in my mind. Well, I got my health with John B. Stetson. Got me a bottle full of baby's bluebird wine. And I left my stash somewhere down in Preston, along with 13 silver dollars in my mind.
Thank you.
figure out. Buy me a motorcycle, wrap a pretty little frame around a telephone pole, ride her off a mountain like O.R.L.O. Figure out, buy me a motorcycle. Well, I figure I'll walk to the liquor store, Thunderbird, two bottles, maybe three, maybe four. Follow my feet down the music road. Pour it on the pavement like you would a tombstone. Like you would a tombstone. Like you would a tombstone. Pour it on the pavement like you would a tombstone. Well, I figure I'm weary of feeling this way. Pop another pill, hopping on the train. Tell my brothers and my sisters that it's keeping me sane. Figure I'm weary of feeling this way. Well, I figure I'll buy me a motorcycle, wrap a pretty little frame around a telephone pole, ride her up a mountain like O.R.L.O. Figure I'll buy me a motorcycle. Figure I'll buy me a motorcycle. Figure I'll buy me a motorcycle.
Well, guys, if I run out of battery or whatever, I just want to say thanks for watching. I appreciate you watching. Please comment, subscribe, ding that bell so you get notified when I put up new videos. Like and share. I can't mess with this camera too much more, so I appreciate you watching. Adios. Some wild horses.